work. You send me heavy work, 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 work.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing well today. If you're new here, hi, my name is Amanda. Please subscribe to my channel and don't forget to hit the bell notification so you never miss out on any of my future videos. So today's video is a what's in my handbag video, and I'm just going to show you guys whatever I have in my handbag. I don't know if you guys would like those kind of videos, but I personally enjoy watching those kind of videos. So yeah, before that, this look that I have on right now just involves 5 beauty products. That's it, just 5 products, and I got this look. This is like my go-to look if I'm like in a hurry, then I put this on like really quickly, because like sometimes for filming, this is all that I do. When I do put on makeup, I don't put on makeup for a lot of my videos because I just prefer to keep it real with you guys. But sometimes when I do feel like putting on makeup, but you know, I don't want to go for a full-on makeup look or anything, this is what I put. It just involves 5 products. If you guys want to see this look, then leave in the comments below letting me know that you want to see this look. Also give this video a thumbs up and I will definitely do this video for you guys. And yeah, now let's see what I have in my handbag. So this is my handbag. I got this from Forever 21. This was 2800. I don't know if they still have it in their stores, but I will check if they have it online, and if they do, I'll leave it in the description box for you guys. But I really love this handbag because it's so compact, it's small, it's only got short handles. I can't remember if I got the long handles or not, but it does have the capacity to put long handles. I think they did give me a longer strap, but I don't know where it is. Yeah, I use it like this, just, you know, the short handles. And yeah, this is one of my handbags. Actually, I have a lot of handbags, but majority of them are really big because I'm insane about big handbags. Okay, like I get a lot of big handbags and I fill them up and things keep accumulating in them, and then they get too heavy for me and I end up just, you know, leaving the handbag aside and getting a new one. So I recently decided to just go with, you know, smaller handbags, which is why I pulled out my Forever 21 handbag and I started using this a lot more. And you know, it fits in just the right amount of things that you need. I do use my big handbags, but I use them only if I'm traveling. So like I have a travel handbag that's separate. If you guys want to see that, let me know and I'll definitely do that for you guys. I'll show you guys what I have in my travel handbag. But for now, this is like just very basic things that I need for me. If like I'm just going to the store, I'm going to the mall, or you know, I'm going just for dinner or something like that, then I carry this handbag. But like if I'm spending the entire day out or I'm spending the night somewhere, then I take my travel bag, and you know, that has everything that I need in it. But for now, yeah, let's see what I have in this. So the first thing is my headphones, my earphones, sorry. These are just the Samsung earphones. I do have an iPhone, but I'm using the Samsung ones because I prefer the buds in the Samsung ones because they go into your ear rather than the iPhone ones, which sort of just sit there and they kind of hurt my ears. So I use this one. And the next thing is the hand and body lotion from Avon. This came in my Guess What box. If you guys want to see what I got in my Guess What box, I'll leave the link on the screen right now so you guys can watch it. And yeah, I carry this. I recently threw it in my bag like just 2 days back. And yeah, the next thing that I have in my handbag is my compact, which is the Maybelline White Super Fresh Compact. I use this just to touch up now and then. I don't carry a lot of makeup in my handbag or anything, though I love makeup, I don't carry too much. Just this to touch up my makeup is more than enough because I do get like, you know, an oily T-zone. So this sort of just, you know, I pat it on there and you know, there's no more oiliness after that. The next thing is my hairbrush. So this is just a compact little hairbrush that I threw into my handbag. I did get another one from Vega recently in my Guess What box, and I put that in my travel bag, but this is what I carry in this handbag. The next thing is my house keys and my hand sanitizer and all of that, and I just have it on this lanyard. So I got this lanyard from Claire's. It was on sale, and I think it was 100, I think, if I'm not mistaken. Yes, everything on that rack was 100 bucks. So I picked up this lanyard and they had different patterns and different colors. They still do have them, but they're not on sale now. Yeah, I keep my house keys and any other small things that I would like to clip on, because when you just throw those things in your handbag, they tend to get lost. So I like to have them on my lanyard. And the next thing is my hand cream. I do have the A1 lotion as you saw, but I always keep the Body Shop hand cream with me as well because this is one of my favorites, and this is the Honey Mania hand cream. The next thing is Wrigley's Double Mints mints. So I always carry this as well, and I also carry the cinnamon chewing gum from Trident. That's one of my favorite. I love everything cinnamon, you guys. That's like just a little fun fact about me. I love everything in cinnamon, whether it's a cinnamon fragrance or cinnamon flavor, anything. I love cinnamon, so yeah. I usually carry that, but I just ran out of it, so now all I have is this, and yeah, I carry mints. The next thing that I have is my sunglasses. So my sunglasses are from Forever 21. These are my favorite sunglasses. I absolutely love them. Like, this is how they look, and these are my favorite sunglasses. I don't know where I got the case from, I don't remember, but I've had this case for a long time, and I always keep it in this because, you know, it protects my sunglasses from getting scratched, and it's just a leather sunglasses case. Oh yeah, and the sunglasses were $6.99 from Forever 21. And the next thing is my Morphe charging case. So I always keep, you know, battery backup for my phone because I hate it if my phone runs out of battery. So I keep this for backup, although sometimes I'm so forgetful. Like, I would use this completely and I would forget to charge it in the night. So like the next time I go out, my charger's dead and my phone dies, and then, you know, I'm totally handicapped. But yeah, I always keep this in my handbag. And the next thing, and I think the last thing in the main compartment, is my wallet. It's not any branded wallet. I got this from Ooty. It's from a store that is behind Modern Stores. If you're someone in Ooty or you're someone who's been to Ooty, you probably know Modern Stores. So behind Modern Stores, I got this from a shop there, and they have really nice handbags and makeup pouches. So I picked up two wallets, which was this and the same one like this in pink. And I picked up the matching makeup pouches as well in blue and pink, and the makeup pouches were $1.99 and the wallets were $99. I know, right? But it doesn't feel like bad quality at all. It feels like such good quality. And I'm not going to show you guys too much, but there's two compartments, a zipper, and then there's these compartments right here to put your cards. But I don't keep my cards here, I keep them here. So yeah. The next thing in my handbag, there's like these compartments. So there's one without the zip and one with the zip. So the one with the zip, there's just some receipts, and I have my fidget spinner in there because I love my fidget spinner. I always carry it with me. I have two fidget spinners actually. I recently got another one, so I have that like just with me at my computer table when I'm editing or anything like that, just to play with. And this one I carry in my handbag. And in the compartment without the zip, I have just my lip balm. So this is the Baby Lips Candy Wow Cinnamon Lip Balm. This is one of my favorites actually, the cinnamon. I don't carry my lipstick or anything to touch up. Like, if my lipstick goes off, then I just touch up with my lip balm and that's about it. You know, I don't bother too much about, you know, retouching up my makeup entirely. As I said, you know, my compact powder is more than enough to make my makeup like last a little bit longer, and my lip balm just enough to keep off the dry lips or anything like that. But yeah, that's all that I have in my handbag. Yeah, it's fully empty. And yeah, if you guys want to see what I have in my travel bag, then let me know. And also, if you guys want to see this makeup look with just 5 products, then let me know, and I'll do those videos for you guys. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys next time. Work, 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 work.